This is a daily reality for Nandakishore. A condition that is mostly invisible, deafness is a communication disability which lakhs of people like Nandakishore live within our country. Being deaf and the resultant lack of communication can have a profound impact on every aspect of one's life. This was a struggle Nandakishore endured for years before reaching where he is now.
बचपन से बड़े होते तक 17 इयर्स तक कोई भी साइन लैंग्वेज में पढ़ाने वाला नहीं मिला। जब यहाँ NDS में आया, जब यहाँ पे देखा कि टीचर साइन लैंग्वेज में पढ़ाते हैं, इंग्लिश, ISL, रिटेल, हॉस्पिटैलिटी, बहुत सारे कोर्सेस जब ये साइन लैंग्वेज में पढ़ाते हैं, तो मैं समझ पाया, मैं कनेक्ट कर पाया, मैं ग्रो किया।
Every year, hundreds of students are trained here at the Noida Deaf Society, enabling them to lead self-reliant lives just like Nandakishore. Learning sign language has opened up new worlds and possibilities for them.
It only started with one single accessible point, which is language. So there wasn't anything hugely different that we did. We just gave accessible language to our deaf children, and through that, learning and education. And through that education, they've been able to expand their lives, open up their minds to holistic growth as human beings with a common language. They're able to get jobs.
In addition to opening up access to fundamental needs such as education, healthcare, and employment, teaching sign language to children early also leads to better cognitive skills, faster speech development, improved literacy and reading skills, self-confidence and improved mental health.
बहुत बदलाव आया है बच्चों में, पढ़ने लिखने में भी होशियार है, जो बात हम लोग समझाते हैं वो समझता भी है।
According to the World Health Organization, India has approximately 63 million people suffering from significant auditory impairment. The deaf community and advocates have been pushing for the Indian Sign Language or ISL to be recognized as the 23rd official language of the country.
Huge if it becomes the 23rd official language. Can you imagine? From the families first, the social reform will take place. The shame towards Indian Sign Language from family members, that will go. Knowledge will be increased. Corporates will hire. Because now it's official. Not only that, access to hospitals, police stations, schools, colleges.
While the deaf community waits for that dream to become a reality, there are still things we could all be doing to create greater inclusivity for those who are deaf or hard of hearing.
जैसे जगहों पे, अलग-अलग जगहों पे sign language से related pictures लगाना, doctor के पुलिस स्टेशन के जगहों पे साइन लैंग्वेज से रिलेटेड पिक्चर्स लगे हों, तो इसे देखकर डॉक्टर के वहाँ पे पुलिस स्टेशन में समझना बहुत इजी रहेगा, कम्युनिकेट करना इजी रहेगा और एक्सेसिबिलिटी रहेगी फोटोज से देखना।
Indian Sign Language is the linguistic identity of those in India who are deaf or hard of hearing. Creating an ecosystem where it can flourish will be a life-changing catalyst for the community. They may live in silence, but their silence has a voice, and that voice is the Indian Sign Language.